Hi, my name is Matt. I'm one of the team members on the product team here at Warelight, and in a second here, we're going to give you a brief overview on one of our new products. So today I want to show you our new mini wall pack. This is our new generation that we just came out with. It's got the bronze finish on this, aluminum housing, polycarbonate lens. It is 120 to 277 volt, and it is 0 to 10 low voltage dimming available as well. This photocell is a multi-volt photocell. Most photocells are voltage specific, but this one is a smart photocell. So anywhere from 120, 208, 240, 277, this photocell is going to work. It's a slimline design, real small. This is going to be perfect for like an entry door next to a warehouse door. You know, mainly just entry door type wall pack type stuff. What I want to do is I want to take this apart and show you how easy it is to install and some features inside. All right, so on this unit, there's four screws. There's two on each side. So you're going to take those screws out, and then basically you're going to have the wall plate. So this wall plate has your spots in it here to drill through to attach this to your junction box. It's also going to come with this gasket, which is required. This is something that if we get a warranty claim and there's water involved, we're going to be making sure that this gasket was installed. So this is going to be attached to the back. You're going to screw this to the wall. And then once you have this mounted on the wall, it's so much easier to do your wiring and then just push this back on. So inside, you're going to have your purple and pink leads for your dimming. It's important to note these do have rubber caps on them. If you are not going to be using this as a dimmable fixture, make sure these stay insulated with these caps on it. Also, you're going to have your standard hot, your neutral, and your ground leads in here. So that's just standard wiring, and they are labeled. And then inside here, we'll show you a close-up in a little bit. This is where the black wires go from the driver to the photocell. So if you have an application where you don't want the photocell to operate, you just happen to want this on all the time for some type of security purposes, all you have to do is get in here and unplug this connector. And then when you put this back together and mount it, this will stay on all the time. Not highly requested, but just wanted to make a note of that. So if that's something you did want, you didn't look a different direction, because this will also accommodate you. What I've done is I've put a cord on this just so we could wire it on the wall so you could see how it works. The cord doesn't come with the fixture, obviously. That's just for demonstration purposes. So right now in the room, this sensor here is picking up the light in the room, and that's why the light is off. So when it gets dark out, we'll just simulate that and cover this. Now, these photocells sometimes take anywhere from 15 to 30 seconds to make the correct adjustments to kick on. But I just want to show you that there you go. It's kicked on, and this is what it's going to do at night. Very simple, easy install, good security light, like I said, around a entry door, man door. You know, it's just a little bit of cheap security lighting, I guess is what you could say, to give yourself some peace of mind. And once again, like I said, if you unplug the photocell in the back here, even with the light that's on in here, this is not going to turn off because it's going to stay on 24/7. So just another option for you. These are DLC listed. It's very economical. It's gasketed on the back. It does have a knockout through the center here on the back, so you can actually pull your wire through. It does have knockouts on each side as well. So once you get this up on the building, if you wanted to run conduit and run these along a wall and multiple, you can do that as well. As always, if you ever have any questions on a product that you may see on our website or something that you might not see on our website that you're looking for, you can always contact us toll free at 888-454-4480. Or you can reach out to our sales staff and talk to an account manager at sales@warehouse, warehouse-lighting, lighting.com. I really appreciate you guys tuning in to watch today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. So every time that you want an update to see what we're putting out for new product and content, you'll get that right away. Thank you very much. Have a great day.